Welcome to the Tolls Herbal Nursery. Today we will be introducing a wonder herb plant. Does this look familiar to you? I'm sure most of you have seen this plant before, but does not know what is it. Well, this plant is called Sabah snake plant. It has been widely used in Malaysia and other Asian countries. Let me share with you some of the benefits this plant could bring us. Sabah snake plant has been used as a traditional Chinese herb for over thousands of years. It has properties to improve the functionality of the liver and kidney, which are important to purge out toxins from our body. It is usually decoctioned into herbal drink to treat dampness, heaty conditions, cancer, tumors, uric acid, gout, disease of the kidney, and uterine fibroids. However, intensive research by our team of physicians at the Toll has found that there are after effects of overdose in consuming these herbs, such as lethargic, nausea, diarrhea, weakness in the body, and regular urination. Therefore, Sabah snake plant is recommended to be decocted with other herbs to reduce the above side effects and also to improve the overall body's condition to help fight cancer and other diseases. Patients are required to consult your Chinese physician before consuming Sabah snake plant. For more information about Sabah snake plant and its healing properties, log on to www.thetoll.org. Thank you.